Alright everybody, time to discuss where I get all my emo scene wigs and hair extensions. As some of you may know, I do a variety of looks. So this wig, and this wig, came from this Instagram creator, and here's her website. Not only does she do wigs, she can also do emo scene hair extensions and bangs as well. Now, my raccoon hair extensions, like in the one in the picture right here, or if you're looking for leopard print. Or some simple solid color ones, like right there. A gift from this creator on Instagram. She's also on Etsy and Mercari. Final and lastly, where I get my rave braids or motorcycle braids. While there are a bunch of Etsy creators that make these, the one that I love the most is her. She puts a lot of time and effort and detail into these braids. Now, if you like a video of how to install these hair extensions, let me know.